Uh-oh, forgot to change the audio. Boom, do, do, do. Oh, hang on, we gotta change the audio again, because you know. Okay, I'm gonna check the audio real quick. Do 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 do. Okay, anyways. We're gonna play some more of this game. I don't give a shit. Okay. I made a load to Gallon and I'm playing great in Nevada. I need to get over here some more, so see if we can take a load to Colorado. Well, this goes to Pueblo. That's a long drive. Especially because it's not from Winnefucker. Sorry. Oh, this will go to Fort Collins. Hey, let's do... Oh, great. Yes, I'd like to buy 3 trailers of nuts, please. That's a lot of nuts! Okay. I guess we got a triple trailer trifecta here. We'll play this and see what time is right now. 2:50. I need to... Well, I'm pretty much ready to go to work. Not the right time to go to work. We got lots of time to do this. Okay.
Let's do this.
This is dumb. Okay, so... Oh, I know what I'll do. Okay, we'll just back that ass up. We'll back right into here. And we'll try our best not to, you know, crash. Okay, 12 miles to go get this trailer. I don't even know who it's coming from.
Turn right.
Bom, bom, bom. A down, down, wearing out. Bump, bump, but do, 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 do. You know, I'll be at work just humming that shit. Pardon my language. I apologize. Okay, I gotta stop. You know, I feel a little bit of a sore throat coming on, and I hope it's not the old COVID. Because that means I'm gonna be out of work for 2 weeks. I cannot afford that. See you later. You know, a few updates ago...
Go straight.
This horn right there, man, that thing, that just blow you away. Just boom! You're like, oh god.
Get ready to turn right.
The cat found out I was in here playing my game, so she's like, hey, guess what? I'm gonna be on my bed, right next to you. It's not your game, it's right. Our game. Oh, there's the trailer.
This is where it ends.
At least we can get it out of this parking lot. Now, where we're delivering it to. Don't know. Take job.
Time to get the job done.
Chugga wugga, chugga wugga, chugga wugga, chugga wugga, chugga wugga.
Okay.
All right, so it's pretty much square on with it. Oof. I'd like to buy 54 pounds of nuts, please. That's a lot of nuts! Actually, it's 54,000 pounds, but, you know, that's a lot. That's a lot. Miles, here we go. I would be watching YouTube, but nobody's put up anything interesting. And I don't have any interesting videos that I can rewatch, so I guess I'm playing this. Yeah, no problem with this triple trailer. Probably because there's room. Anybody behind me yet? Nope. So, did we just go left, hop on the highway, get back on 80, and we just cruise? I hate going through a major city. It just takes time away. Now, I'm not going to take this because you know what that'll be. That'll be a, you know, one lane each direction highway, and I'll be stuck behind a bunch of semis. It's like, damn, I can't drive 55. What's going on? Why is it not triggering the thing here? Here's what we'll do. Drive safe. Where's the sleepy spot? Is it right there in the middle of the road? Or the middle of nowhere? Wow. This is kind of embarrassing. Should have pulled into that spot, Jimmy. If we didn't let her warm up, we just go. Watch this. Doink, it just floats right over.
Love.
Okay, here we go. We'll see. What do you think it's going to be? $750? $750? It's going to take 155, 160. No, it's going to take at least 200 gallons. 260 gallons. Oh, man, I was close. 252, and it took about $600. Okay. Oh, great. Here comes the cat. Need me. Hold me. Meow. Kitty, I'm playing a game here. She's... Okay, hang on, dude. Cat's trying to get comfortable. Okay. How do I get out of this joint? Let's look around. So I need to go... I can't go left. It's too tight. Just barely missed that pylon.
Finding new route, rerouting. Stay right, and then continue straight.
No, I'm gonna go right. Get back on the highway that I came off of.
Go straight.
Okay, hang on. I gotta help the cat. There, go lay in your bed. Please. I love you, but geez. So needy. Okay, go lay down. She's so funny. Okay, what am I doing here? Okay, we're turning right. We go way wide. We got 297 gallons of fuel. Alright, 483 miles to go. And apparently with this load we can go 2,155 miles. Apparently. Great. Is the station wagon just gonna pull right out? Yep, he's full yeet. Didn't even look, he just kept going. Well, I mean, I guess I do the same thing sometimes, so. But, you know, I'm a trucker. These cars need to be more aware of me. Know what I'm saying? Yep. I'm staying left, Frederick. It's Bill's team, Max calls him. His name's Doug, Bill. It's Doug. Well, that's definitely not a Best Buy, by any means. Well, hell, we got a lot of fuel. We can just plow through this one now.
Get her up to 70 miles an hour, I tell ye what.
Is that station wagon I hit back there? I don't know. I don't think he's... I think he gave up. Look at that. See, that horn is just not right. It just sounds like a note playing right up the keyboard into the audio.
Suckers walk, money talks, but it can't touch my three lock box.
Yikes! There was just no way we were gonna make it. I mean, look at, we've already burnt. What we had left in the last run was what we've already burnt now. Yeah, there was just no way we were gonna make it. Spasming, it's just when I move slightly, it's like You know, my back talks to me a little bit. It's like, hey, is it? It's back talking. Can't laugh, it hurts. Pinocha Springs. Damn it. Oh, that was close. Can I be that jackass that rides up the highway with my high beams on? Uh-oh. We got a large grade. This is the one where we lose all of our fuel. Or we burn the rest of our fuel, and then you're like, ah, damn it. I kind of need to get over because I'm in a bad spot here, but I can't go any faster. That. Oh, this is it's a steep one, Tubes. Damn it. This is a really steep one, especially for having the trailers we got on. We're getting a little better. Everybody's eardrums are just blown out. How are your brakes? Well, they're nice and cold from going up the hill. Ooh, 100 miles to go. We're almost there. Uh-oh, it's starting to rain. It's been raining every day here in Oregon or at least in my neck of the woods of Oregon. It's been raining almost every damn day. I'm actually curious to see what the water level is like. In 2007, and of course this is way before I lived out here, a little further up the road, they had a horrific flood. And, shit. Every time I get in that right lane, there's a cop! Yeah, really bad flooding. You know, businesses were affected heavily by it. My local Napa, they were right in the middle of the flood. And it was bad. I always get disappointed when I think I have an extra gear and I go to shift into it and it's not there. It's like, oh. Kind of like my 5-speed in my truck where I lost 5th gear. The whole point of putting the 5-speed in there was so I could have, you know, overdrive on. Oh.
Turn right.
Okay. I don't know what these cars are doing, so.
Stay left.
Oh. Oh. That was dumb. That was bad.
Stay left.
Yep, haven't been on this highway yet. Oops. There was a car right there. I just skadooshed him right out of the way. Man, this game's really pushing the don't drink and drive stuff. If I want to have water while I'm driving, I will. Or even some soda. You know what? It's 4 o'clock. You know, Dr. Pepper sounds great. So we've had 3 small accidents where I've caused someone to crash pretty badly.
Exit right.
Not tea bag.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Oh, there's another accident.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, I know how I can spend all this money I got. I'll just enable the traffic collision thing. I can click, you know, see how many tickets we can rack up. Did. Da, 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 da. see, I didn't have to go very far to collect that, but when I was down here, I literally drove right through it, and it was like, nope, so maybe I need to drive through this part? I don't know. Shoot, you dadgum. Done. It's like, how the hell am I gonna get that in there? Cool, I'm a level 40 now. Alright, tubes, that's it for this video. We'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching.
Now, damn it, Bobby, I tell you what. Bobby, you failed English? Damn it, Bobby, you speak English! Now, damn it, Peggy. Well, I'm gonna go to the bedroom and get me some wet-ass Peggy.